Ishmael said, Metatron said to me, come and I. I will show thee where are the spirits of the righteous that have been created and have returned, and the spirits of the righteous that have not yet been created. And he lifted me up to his side, took me by his hand, and lifted me up near the throne of the glory, 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 by the place of the Shekinah. And he revealed the throne of the glory to me. And he showed me the spirits that have been created and had returned. And they were flying above the throne of glory before the Holy One. The Holy One, and be blessed and blessed be he. And after that, I went to interpret the following verses of a scripture. And after I found in what it is written for the spirit moved itself before me, and the souls I have made. That means the spirits that have been created in the chamber of creation of the righteousness, and that they have returned before the holy one. Blessed be he. And the words, the roots, and the souls I have made refer to the spirits of the righteous that have not yet been created in the chamber. And I will show thee the spirits of the wicked and the spirits of the intermediate where they are standing, and the spirits of the intermediate where they go down, and the spirits of the wicked where they go down.